Welcome to Matthew YouTube channel. In this class, I am explaining about derivatives of inverse trigonometric functions. Okay? See here. Find the derivative of tan inverse 3a square x minus x cube by a into a square minus 3x square. Given y equals to tan inverse 3a square x minus x cube divided by a into a square minus 3x square. Okay, this is a given problem. These problems can do by substitution method. 3a square x minus x cube by a into a square minus 3x square equals to, now in the place of x we want to cube a tan theta, yes or not? 3a square into a tan theta minus a tan theta whole cube, x cube means, by a into a square minus 3 into x square means a square tan square theta. Okay, now how to do this means, see here, a square into a cube common, 3 tan theta minus a cube gets out 10 cube theta divided by a square a cube minus 3 a cube tan square theta a into a square. Now a cube into 3 tan theta minus tan cube theta divided by a in cube into 1 minus 3 tan square theta. A cube get cancel. 3 tan theta by tan cube theta by 1 minus 3 tan square theta equals tan 3 theta. Okay? Now, this one equals to tan 3 theta. Y equals to, therefore, y equals to tan inverse of tan 3 theta. This gets cancelled. That implies y equals to 3 theta. Here, x equals to a tan theta. That implies x by a equals to tan theta. Theta equals to, that implies theta equals to tan inverse of x by a. So y is equal to 3 tan theta means, implies y equals to 3 theta means tan inverse x by a. dy by dx equals to 3 into dx of tan inverse x by a. Yes, this equals to, now dx of this 3 into dx of tan inverse x by a means 1 by 1 plus x square into dx of this 1 by a, that is equals to 3 by a square LCM a square plus x square into 1 by a equals to 3 a square goes to numerator, a square plus x square into 1 by a goes 3a by a square plus x square. that is the required answer. Here we are using formula as David x of tan inverse x by equals to 1 by 1 plus x square. Just simple way, that's all. See the next problem. Find the derivative of tan inverse secant x plus tan x. Given y equals to tan inverse of secant x plus tan x. Now secant x plus tan x equals to, which is the formula? 1 plus tan square x by 2 by 1 minus tan square x by 2. This is the formula for secant x plus tan x. 2 tan x by 2 divided by 1 minus tan square x by 2. This is formula for tan x. Now LCM, 1 minus tan square x by 2, 1 plus tan square x by 2 plus 2 tan x by 2. Yes. Now a square plus b square plus 2 tan a, 2ab. A square plus b square plus 2ab. That means 1 plus tan square tan x by 2 whole square. Okay, a plus b whole square. Read by 1 plus tan x by 2 into 1 minus tan x by 2. A plus b into a minus b. Okay, goes. Now 1 plus tan x by 2 divided by 1 minus tan x by 2. Okay, this is about this one, secant x plus tan x. This is nothing but tan pi by 4 tan a plus tan b by 1 minus tan a tan b, tan pi by 4 into tan x by 2. We are converting this into formula form. That means tan pi by 4, 1. No problem. Tan x by 2, same. By 1 minus tan pi by 4 is nothing but 1 tan x by 2. So no change in value. That equals to tan a plus b. Okay? Now, therefore, y equals to tan inverse of secant x plus tan x, tan pi by 4 plus x by 2. Okay? This goes, y equals to pi by 4 plus x by 2. Now, dy by dx equals to d by dx of pi by 4 plus x by 2. Okay? Now, differentiate. We want differentiation. What is d by x pi by 4? 0. D by x of x by 2? 1 by 2. That's what? 1 by 2. That is the required answer. Therefore, derivative of tan inverse secant x plus tan x equals to 1 by 2. This is the required answer. Okay guys, this is equal to the problem. Just to follow the formulas, practice these problems. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe, like and share it. Thank you.